U.S. President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un are beginning the second day of their high-stakes nuclear summit with a one-on-one discussion.
Thank you,
no rush.
No rush.
There's no rush. We just want to do the right deal. Chairman Kim and myself, we want to do the right deal. Speed is not important. What's important is that we do the right deal. Thank you all very much.
Well, it's too early to tell, but I wouldn't say that I'm pessimistic. From what I feel right now, I do have a feeling that good results would come out.
The two-day summit is to end today. NETV Bharat Report.